The Xbox is everything The Rock is. Cutting edge, powerful, exhilarating, and like The Rock, it will be the most electrifying thing coming out this year.
You ever wonder what the bottom of an Avatar shoe looks like? Well, bam! There it is.
Dedicated wham, I should have to server.
Well, I'll tell you what, you fat little cunt.
Niche Xbox Game Pass games
because
because it won't cost us any extra money, first off.
Yeah.
Thank God.
Those games last week did cost us more money than it really should.
And you think
have.
These fucking arms here guys don't cost money? Jesus Christ.
Please subscribe to our OnlyFans.
But yeah, we're just going to fucking scroll through Game Pass and just see what comes.
See what comes up.
All right, Game Pass. All should we go recently game? Added? Or would you like to look
Paparazzi at Paparazzi straight off the bat does not look too bad.
You've jumped in on the first game. We'll do it. How big is it? 500 meg. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Let's do it.
Answer. All right, well, then let's go ahead and spin the prize wheel and see what you're going home with. Yeah. You just won an Xbox One. How do you feel?
Really excited.
Do you have an Xbox One already?
Yes.
Photograph and catalog the finest and derpiest dogs to build your career and upgrade camera, discover new canines. Woof. Who will photograph, pet, and tell these dogs they're good boys and girls if you don't? The world needs you in Paparazzi, the dog photography game.
I'm not going to lie to you, Dan. This has got millennial written all over it, don't you reckon?
It feels like something my sister would totally buy.
All right, now first things first. Let's look at the graphics here.
Can we play it in high?
Advanced motion blur? May what?
On
May
low performance?
Nah, mate, we need it all. Yar! Dude, this Yar. Is so millennial.
Are ye the new paparazzo? Oh god.
Dude, this is fucking. Oh, is he alright? His eyes.
He's got big
so
eyebrows.
Use the mouse,
he's got bigger eyebrows than me, and mine are huge. Use the mouse to look around, baby.
Can I use, here we go. I can use controller. I love a bit of control support. Oh, gee, check the vert.
He's in the front of the shop. Front of the shop. He's the wee grey one. There he is.
Look at him.
Dude, is this Pokemon Snap? Posted Dognet. Even
yes.
Bronny's not enjoying this. Look, she's done for.
Her own paparazzo's cracked it.
Her own pups cracked it. Objectives.
Get 5 followers. Oh, I don't need this in the fucking game world as well, mate. We have enough of this in real life.
Now that's moody. That is that the Batman? The dog man?
Right, let's go have a look around here quickly before I quit this fucking game.
Surely there's a sea dog around there. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Is that in? Hugh Hefner?
Yes. It's got a bit of the Weinsteins about it.
It's chonky.
Oh, hold on. Now, you know what I'm thinking. Speaking of Weinstein.
Gained 69 new followers.
Put that on Dognet. How do you do it? So how do I upload? Oh, here we go.
Oh, he wants a photo. Traditional. Really? Figure this.
Okay, jeez. How much? How long have we been playing this for? 10 minutes. That's good enough. I reckon we quit it.
That is well enough. Well, thank God we didn't pay for that one.
This is what I'm saying. It's too risky. All right, Dan, switch. Pedo? Pedestrian? What about pedestrian? How big is it?
1.52.
All right, do it.
C?
Yeah, do it. It's fine. Yep. Woo! While we're at it, do you want to pick another game?
Yep. These are all... Oh. Bug Fables? Ben 10 Power Trip. Oh, dude, that should be looking bussin'
bussin'. That looks fucking great, bro.
1.74 gigs.
Amazing. Perfect. That's a sweet spot. Bang.
Bye.
$40. Is this what I'm saying? Imagine we're dropping $50 a game on this shit. Where do they get off?
I'd love to know.
Nervous.
Why are you nervous? You're gonna win a fabulous prize no matter what.
Yeah. Well.
You don't know how to feel about winning an Xbox controller or an Xbox Live subscription?
Yeah, kind of. I don't know.
Hello, darkness, my old friend.
Oh!
Oh, no. Oh.
Oh, you're a man. Oh, well done.
Good sprint. Job. Sprint.
Hold on. I'm not against this so far. This is interesting. What's this game called? Oh, Pedestrian. Okay. Oh, so you're the sign. You're playing as signs? The sign guy? You know how, like, you know, walk, run guy? Oh, it's one of these.
Oh, God.
I use the mouse. It's going to be easier.
That's all right. Yeah. I'm a goat, bro.
So you got to link that to somewhere. Oh.
Oh.
Oh. I don't know. Is this too much thinking for you? There you go. Nice. The possibilities are really endless with this game, Dan. Develop a
this
commentary.
Is,
yeah, go on.
This is subverting
expectations.
Yep. Yeah.
Got Last Jedi written all over
got
it.
Got Last Jedi, The Last of Us.
You're actually right. I never really put that together. Both have last in the name.
Because it's the last time people
gave a fuck about those series.
Yeah.
Yep. There you go. Okay, is this going to get to somewhere?
This is
going to
get something where
I can
make some commentary. Ben 10 done yet? I'll give you a fatal.
Well, 10 out of 10 Pedestrian.
Fantastic.
I
Ben
feel like Pedestrian playing that game.
Do you remember the Ben 10 theme song?
Play it to me tomorrow.
I don't know it.
Look it up.
Okay.
Yeah.
This brings back memories. I wasn't a big Ben 10 kid.
Oh, I definitely heard this, yeah. But no, I wasn't Ben 10.
Powering up!
Let's go!
Getting in my daily reps.
The only stress is finding out what prize you're going to win, so let's go ahead and give that prize wheel a spin. You just won an Xbox One!
Yay.
Is that all the excitement you can muster? Well, that is awesome. Congratulations, man. And you know what? Will was very close. When he said this is the one that's going to win, he meant this set of prize winners. Congratulations. Thanks so much.
Oh, yes.
Oh. Is it Tomb Raider?
As a kid, I'd probably be all about this.
No, I still feel like...
A different generation of game, you know?
Yeah. Just bring back the licensed games.
Mm.
Oh, Shrek 2.
I want everything to have a game again.
Spiderwick Chronicles.
You know what? We should do that. Write that down tomorrow. Licensed games.
Yeah, that's a good one.
We can use a scooter. Oh my God, it's so quick.
Bro, this kid's got gas. Can you jump?
I got gas.
Oh.
Morning, Keith.
Oh. Hello, Ben. I'll be ready to take down your account of the incident in just a
what
moment.
What accent is that?
As you can see, there's quite a panic among the forest.
It is. I think you're trying to be Kiwi.
Panic.
We know each other, all right.
Oh, Kevin's cool, man. It looks like you with your hair down.
It's the big ears that gave it away, wasn't it?
Hey, quit. Any idea?
Oh, look at his whole Hey, damn.
We're in the face mask. Oi, Alex.
Just going to the portally. Oh! We crashed the game.
This
then.
Is the
tonk.
Forearms.
Oh. All right, well, this is Guardians of the Galaxy, isn't it? Oh, Dan. Oh! This is speed runs with Daniel Ball. You speed run everything in life. Video so games. True. Sex.
Don't have sex to speed run.
Hey, guys. Hey, guys. Tonight, I'm going to try and beat my own record of 3 seconds.
Brave of you think it's 3 seconds.
All right.
I got it.
I love the echo. Oh.
All right.
Oh, jeez. Okay, so they recorded one voice line.
All right.
Flark.
All right.
God, that's not going to get annoying.
This feels like Ratchet and Clank Rift Apart, you know, when you're going in between the rifts in that one planet.
I think this is better, to be honest.
That's definite great call.
Look at this, bang, look at that, seamless transition. Really takes it, look at that, no loading screens, straight to the next scene, takes advantage of the SSD. I just touched your foot, sorry about that.
Okay, it's off my side.
Now you have Tinny.
Timmy.
Oh, look at that, so you can switch like that.
One issue, one, two, three, four, five, six.
Wait, Ben 7.
Ben 7. Kevin, Kevin 07.
That other guy is Kevin. He's Kevin 07, you're Ben 10.
Dude, you remember what, actually now I say that, you know game I used to play a lot when I was a kid? TMNT. I had on Game Boy DS, two copies on PlayStation 2, and I had it on PC.
I never played it. Was it good?
It was.
Can you say Shrek for me? Which was on Game Pass. Just Shrek would be good. We go Steam?
Steam.
Come on, Steam.
All right, go search again. Just to relive my childhood. Injustice.
There must have been characters you can get.
It must have been desperate. God, these are all new games.
I don't want to pay for any of this.
I don't want you to pay for it either. No. Oh, $4.50 is not bad, but...
No. All right, go out. Hold on. Let's go.
Day of the Tentacle. Nice.
How big?
That looks like...
Looks like SpongeBob, dude.
Yeah.
All right, and while we're waiting, Dan, Shrek Flash Game.
You got lost in the woods searching for the legendary ogre named Shrek. You got lost now. Your only hope is to collect the 8 lost onions. Will you survive or will you be thrown into Shrek's punishment barrel?
It's a fucking Slender Man. Somebody won't yes! The world is gonna dunky. Now this you cannot have on PS3, dude. This is the on PS4, all right?
You're going to be fine, dunky. You're going to be fine, dunky.
Oh, there's Shrek. You see him?
Where is he?
Where is he? Show me. Well, the
years start coming. There he is. Stop coming, the years start coming and they
don't stop. Dunky. This is the best game ever. Look at the frames. You get 32 frames.
Solid 30 frames, bro.
Oh, if you never know, if you don't blow. Never shine if you don't blow.
It's not even Shrek.
Dunky. It's like if we voiced it.
Dunky.
Dunky. Oh, Dan, you're running out of time. It's timed. Oh no, Dan. He's going to get us. Shrek's coming. Oh. These nuts. Game over. Game over.
Do you want to go with Shrek?
Oh, fuck, that was funny. Yeah, it was funny again.
Back. Your child can learn valuable life lessons through the magic of Kinect.
This is one thing that we have tested out in public, and people don't seem to agree with me, but I'm going to stand by it. Shower screens. Yes. Is yours clear or frosted?
Clear. Screen?
Yeah.
What's that mean?
Like the windows around it. Is it clear
it's
or is
clear,
it frosted?
It's clear.
Wow, see, that drives me nuts. Don't like the idea of that. Yeah, it's okay.
But we got mirrors so I can see myself.
Yes.
In all my glory.
Yes, that's what I don't like. Now think now. Future wife down the track. You're just in the shower. Next minute, you're bent over.
What are you doing?
Giving your ass a wash.
Okay, now hold on. We're getting into another discussion here. What are you doing with your ass? Are you going full bent over, reverse fucking...
Who knows?
Scoop-de-doo.
Who knows?
You just said you did.
I'm saying you, not me.
I'm doing it.
I saw you do it last time.
I prefer to put it on jet and just blast my...
I get the gurney out.
Get the pressure isn't there.
On the privacy of the frosted shower screens. And I get it's the in thing and it looks nice. Nah, I want privacy when I'm showering, dude.
I feel like it's an old school thing to have it frosted. Yeah. Very Italian, don't you reckon? It's like you're on a church. Oh, I want my shower screen to be like Jesus. That's what I want my...
That's that one, it. That one, stained one? Glass. Another one next to it.
This one.
Other side.
This one.
No, other way.
This one.
That one.
There you go.
That's what I want my showers going to be like. Baby Jesus just staring at me. Now, here's another thing that I hate.
All right.
The beach. What is the appeal with the beach, mate?
You're more of a pool man?
I'm just more of a...
You know, I agree.
Why do you want to sit in the sun for 4 hours and do nothing? What are you going to do? Just lay there? Exactly right. That's one of the reasons.
And here we go.
It's one of the reasons.
I don't like sand.
Yep.
It's coarse. Rough and Woof. Irritating. And it gets everywhere.
So true, bro. Looks at Padme's chest. Does he actually?
When is that?
When he goes, everything's soft and smooth right at the end.
Everything is soft.
he's full like...
It's like putting socks in the dryer. That's nothing that shits me off. Why do socks disappear when you put them in the dryer? Do you count your socks when you wash them?
sort of, I guess.
What are they to be? Where do they go?
I don't know.
It's a... What came first, the chicken
is
or the
this,
egg?
Is this
or
your fucking stand-up routine that you're trialing here? What is this?
I don't know.
Is this your Seinfeld attempt?
What is your socks?
Where do they go in the dryer?
Where do they go?
This reminds me of the Seinfeld bit. That's why it reminded me. Do you remember this?
Socks are the most amazing article of clothing. They hate their lives. They're in the shoes with stinky feet, the boring drawers.
What you just said, here you go.
The dryer is their only chance to escape, and they all know it.
Dude.
They do escape from the dryer. They plant it in the hamper the night before. Tomorrow, the dryer. I'm going. You wait here. The dryer door swings open. The sock is waiting up against the side wall.
Dude, I 100% agree. I didn't even realize I copied Jerry Seinfeld.
So
there,
you just ripped off Seinfeld.
Yeah. Well, if anyone want to rip
that was
off.
That in your subconscious.
Yeah. Wasn't it? Must have been, bro.
It might have been.
Wow.
But there you go. Jerry gets it.
Jerry does get it.
Well, what possible harm could one insane mutant tentacle do?
I feel like I could take on the world.
Are you going to win?
Oh, I don't know. I'll be happy with whatever. I'm happy right here next to you. It's all good.
All right, let's go ahead and spin the prize wheel.
Just wondering if I win, I might hug you.
Well, you guys have won a lot of $20 gift cards today then. Lots of new games. There we go. Congratulations.
Sure. Let's check the settings on this. Oh, remastered.
Star Wars.
You know what? This is an old game. Obviously remastered. It's not like I just came up with that. But this is... How old is this? I don't know. 1993. Oh, it's going to be point click. Oh, Jesus. Let's give it a go. All right.
No. Yes.
Nah, we'll go no. Do you want to provide developer's commentary? We're trying to just turn the industry on its head.
Yes.
With this one?
We're trying to subvert people's expectations.
Always. Because as we know, that means it's good.
Whoa.
Jeez, you can tell it's been remastered.
They subverted my expectations.
Oh, no. Subverted.
Did you see Johnny Knoxville has entered the Royal Rumble this year?
No.
Yeah.
I mean, should we look that up?
No, I sent it into the group chat. Maybe if you just open your phone every once in a while.
Yeah, but Dan, see, do you understand we're actually making a video right now? And people aren't in the group chat? Do you understand what's happening?
I was giving the cold hard facts. If you don't believe me, you can look it up, mate. But I'm right.
I was saying, should we look it up? For the people watching.
All right, let's do it.
The video?
Send it!
I feel so old looking at this right now. I don't know any of these people.
Yeah, bro, there.
For me. Oh.
Look at the J's. Nice.
Like he would do at the Royal Rumble, because he's going to be in the Royal Rumble.
Yeah.
All right, fuck yeah.
You know what? Am I going to now watch it because Johnny Knoxville will be in it?
All right.
Yeah.
It sounds fucking good to me. Yeah, fuck. We're pretty much... All right.
That's on 1 hour. Perfect.
Want to wrap it up there?
Oh, why not?
Yeah. Thanks for watching,
guys. Thank you, everyone. We will see you.
We continue the journey into hopefully getting 100 subscribers, please.
Please help us.
Just tell a friend that you might think would enjoy it. And we really
appreciate that.
We
will die if you don't. It's a medical condition called subscriberless subscribing disease.
Yep. Yep.
So subscribe or blood is on your hands.
All right. Thanks, guys.
Bye.
Thank you all for joining us today. At Xbox, we're ushering in a new golden age of entertainment.
Feeling free and it feels